Welcome back. In the previous class, we have discussed about the rules to be considered while writing measurements. Today, we are going to discuss how to convert one unit to another. That is, conversion of units. You are now familiar with various quantities in SI system. For converting units, let's consider length at first. Along with the basic unit of length, that is meter, we use millimeter, centimeter, kilometer, and many other units for length. Let's look how to convert meter to kilometer. We know 1000 meter equal to 1 kilometer. So to convert kilometer to meter, multiply with 1000, and meter to kilometer, divide with 1000. We have an example. Convert 5000 meter to kilometer. To convert meter to kilometer, divide with 1000. That means 5000 divided by 1000 equal to 5. And our question is to convert meter to kilometer. So the answer is 5 kilometer. Another example we have. Convert 5 kilometer to meter. To convert kilometer to meter, multiply with 1000. So 5 into 1000, 5000 meter. Next conversion we will look at is meter to centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So to convert meter to centimeter, multiply with 100. And centimeter to meter, divide with 100. We have an example. Convert 5 meter to centimeter. To convert meter to centimeter, multiply with 100. So 5 into 100, 500 centimeter. Another example we have. Convert 400 centimeter to meter. To convert centimeter to meter, divide with 100. So 400 divided by 100 equal to 4 meter. Next conversion we will look at is centimeter to millimeter. We know 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter. To convert centimeter to millimeter, multiply with 10. And millimeter to centimeter divided with 10. We have an example. Convert 20 millimeter to centimeter. To convert millimeter to centimeter, divide with 10. So 20 divided by 10 equal to 2 millimeter. Another example we have. Convert 5 centimeter into millimeter. To convert centimeter into millimeter, multiply with 10. So 5 into 10, 50 millimeter. So students, carefully observe this. To convert into smaller units, we have to multiply. And to convert into larger units, we have to divide. And also note the relation between the two values. That is relation between kilometer, meter, meter, centimeter, and centimeter, millimeter. Let's look some more examples. Our first question, convert 10,000 meter to kilometer. We know to convert meter to kilometer, divide with 1000. So our value is 10,000. 10,000 divided by 1000. Cancelling each other, we got 10. And our question is to convert meter to kilometer. So answer is 10 kilometer. Second question, convert into SI unit, 2 kilometer. From kilometer, we can identify it is the unit of length. So, we have to identify the SI unit of length. and the SI unit of length is meter. So we have to convert kilometer to meter. For that, multiply with 1000. That means this 2 kilometer is converted to its meter. 2 into 1000 equal to 2000. And the unit we have to convert is meter to. Next, convert into SI unit, 900 centimeter. From centimeter, we can identify it is the unit of length. So the SI unit of length is meter. To convert centimeter into meter, divide with 100. Remember, 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. So that we are dividing it with 100. So we can write 900 divided by 100 equal to 9. And the unit we have to convert is to meter. That is 9 meter. Next question, convert 9.5 meter to centimeter. To convert meter to centimeter, we have to multiply with 100. So 9.5 into 100, we got 950 centimeter. Next question, convert 19 millimeter to centimeter. To convert millimeter to centimeter, we have to divide with 10. Remember, 10 millimeter equal to 1 centimeter. So that we are divided it with 10. 19 divided by 10. So you got 1.9 centimeter. So students, I think you got a clear idea about how to convert units of length. Observe this example very carefully. In the next class, we will look on mass and time. Thank you.